call our meeting to order and ask for a motion for approval of tonight's agenda. Can I have a motion? Ms. Hutchinson.
I move that we approve the agenda.
Got a second? Kate, seconds. Any discussion? Mr. Lovis.
I would like to make a motion that the agenda be amended to exclude items 3A and 3B from the executive session, and that these items be placed after item number 13 in today's agenda. Items 3A and 3B do not meet the notice requirements to enter executive session as defined by South Carolina Supreme Court ruling number Donahue versus the City of North Augusta.
You want to move them out of executive session to be items in 13, or sorry, where you want to put them?
I wanted to put it after public participation.
Okay. Got a motion by Mr. Lovis to amend our agenda and move those items after public participation. Have a second? Ms. Hammond, seconds. Any discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor of Mr. Lovis, who's wrong, spending grants, were you?
Yeah, I was.
Mr. Lovis, you need to raise your hand, because we've got a lot of people here ready to help us tonight. I'm sorry, Mr. Kate, thank you.
Okay, no, I just wanted to say that under the notice portion of that ruling, that the way we've got this written, it doesn't give sufficient reasoning for going into executive session. And just because we have an attorney, and just because we hear something that might be related to the law, that does not mean that this, you know, should be an executive session. I think we should have this above. So that's why I'm making the motion.
Thank you. Any other comments? Look, I'll just offer that if you notice, these are both contractual briefings, and that we have not entered into a contract on design development or for the site package, what we're considering that. In my opinion, as a board member, that would be disastrous to have this discussion publicly. We will be part of this will be public later on. I don't think having a contract discussed publicly before it's enacted.
Well, you know, the way I think about contractual issues is there's anything proprietary to it. There's nothing proprietary to this since we've already awarded to these two entities. So what we're doing is discussing matters of money that don't have anything to do with somebody's quote or bid or anything like that. It has to do with the fact that we're not willing to discuss in public what should be public since it's public documents.
Thank you. Any other discussion? See, Mr. Case.
I believe our attorneys in the building would need to seek legal opinion or on how we do.
We've had legal opinions about pleasantness. We had a motion.
I have a question. Can I have a comment?
Sure.
I want to reiterate what Mr. Case said. This is a legal question. If you had legal counsel, these are consistent with the past. I think this is the first time we've had a vote on the design aspect of the contract. And if this is consistent with the past, the legal counsel suggested we didn't have to find that.
Any other discussion, comments? And what we're voting on is Mr. Lovis's amendment to motion to amend the agenda to move items 3A and 3B to somewhere after public participation. So, we've got a motion, we've got a second, we've got a discussion. All those in favor of Mr. Lovis' motion, please raise your hand. All those not in favor, please raise your hand. Motion fails 4-3. Establish if you could vote on that. So that brings us back to our original motion, which was to approve the agenda as published tonight. That was the amendment.
We need to vote on approval.
We have to vote on approval. Mr. Lovis. back to the original, my question, I'm going to, we're going to get a motion, we did get a motion, Ms. Hutchinson, a second. All right, so back to the original motion to approve the agenda as you see it before you with no amendment to it. All those in favor? Raise your hand. All those opposed? So that is 4-3. And that will take us to item 3, which I need a motion to enter executive session to consider the following. 3A, a legal and contractual briefing about Amendment 1, the early site package, GMD, elementary school 13. The administration is requesting that the board authorize the execution of Amendment 1 during the action agenda as shown in Exhibit A. And 3B, a legal and contractual briefing about the design development status of elementary school 13, including the briefing on confidential contract information. A public briefing on this process will occur during the action agenda shown in Exhibit B. So if I have a motion, Ms. Hutchinson.
I move that we approve the executive entering executive session to consider the following items that were mentioned.
We have a second. Mr. Gaines seconds. Any discussion?
Just for clarification, Mr. Chairman, we're voting to enter executive session for items A, B, and C.
Correct. The author.
Correct.
Correct. Everybody accept that as a friendly amendment to the motion. All those in favor, please raise your hand. Those opposed? Passes 6-1. Stand by.
Yes, sir.
So, let's enter executive session.